today. Okay, so here we are at Red Robin, and I'm trying their mozzarella sticks and marinara sauce, and they're so good and super cheesy. And I just got done trying the pretzel bites with cheese, and they were so delicious, and it's got beer in it.
Hi, I'm eating.
Tell them what you're eating.
Oh, I'm eating the pretzel bites with beer cheese.
You gotta show you now.
Mm-hmm. What is this? You have to tell them what this is. Okay, record me. This is called chile con queso, and it's probably spicy, but mom won't eat it on camera, so I have to. Oh, it's spicy.
I'm gonna try that.
Try it. Look at that big old chip.
Holy cow.
Oh my god.
Tell the camera what you think.
As you can see, this is super cheesy. That's what you want in a mozzarella stick. Okay, you're gonna record you.
Okay, I'm gonna try the pretzels, bites. What, did you dip it into something?
No, it's got salt on it.
Okay, let me see.
But there's cheese there for you to dip it in.
They're good.
Try that cheese.
Soft.
Try it with that cheese, that little cheese dip. They're super soft. They're salty, but they're good.
Esto está bueno.
They're super good, huh?
Yeah.
Chips on a mozzarella stick.
Un palito de queso. Déjame ver. Déjame ver que lo que...
Yeah, you want that in the mozzarella?
Eso está nítido.
Butter, what are you eating?
I was finishing my organic chips.
So we're all drinking Dr. Pepper because we're basic.
Okay, so now... This is a tortilla chip. Do you see how long this is? This is like awesome. I would like these at home. I wonder if you can buy them. Just like a big old bag to take home. Está bien. Mira este queso. Mira este queso como corre para abajo. Oh, Dios mío. Mmm. Rico.
You don't get spice from it? The spiciness?
Just a little bit.
We get like endless fries, so we're gonna try them with that first, then we're gonna try them with ketchup and see what we can get to taste good.
Wonderful.
Okay, so I just thought that how would preppy girls eat this meal? Show them my meal, mom. Okay, you see, this is like 5 fries left. I feel like preppy girls would be like cutting this in half like 50 times. They'd be like, oh wait, I have to go because I don't want my boyfriend to see me chowing down when I'm really like, no, I don't know. But I don't care, we go all in this meal, so this is super good, and it's expensive, so might as well go big or go home.
I know, esas gringas, no más no.
I know. What do you think, bro?
Go ham.
No, you got beef.
You know what I mean.
No, it's funny though. You gotta laugh with me. morning.
Yeah.
Well, look at what I did. I just spilled the ketchup all over my titty.
You suck.
I went to grab a fry with the fork. I was supposed to be able to trust the fork, and it just fell. So now I look like I just purposely did this. Something. Are you avoiding me? Oh my god. No, this is how you do this. You cover it up. Okay. And now I'm good to go.
And so she's been that for what, maybe a year and a half?
I'm eating fries. Delicious. It equals a happy stomach.